Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Omkar and in this video we are talking about some general things, like a message that I wanted to give you all, those who are watching my videos. So this video is dedicated to that. I hope you guys are doing well and you are attracting what you want, doing like trying your best and trying to get the knowledge first and then apply it in your life. That's exactly what you are doing. So the message that I wanted to give you all is about the knowledge, is about the intention that I have. All what I'm trying is to help you, and I always have been so much conscious ever since I started looking into this self-improvement and, you know, law of attraction, life coaching. When I was in school, I always used to think about why things are the way they are, right? Why we are scared of some things, why we have dreams and desires, why do we even have this life, you know? Why there are some people who just keep struggling, why there are people who get everything without doing much of any effort, right? So I always had such questions, and because of that I tried to understand certain things. I tried to, you know, get into the crux of how this universe works, like what I'm thinking and what I'm attracting has a relation, has some sort of connection, right? How I'm feeling and what the universe is giving me in return. These things are definitely connected. So throughout my journey, like whatever experience I've got, whatever conscious knowledge I have tried to gain, I have tried to give myself, I'm trying to share that over here throughout my videos. So if you are someone who is, you know, in self-development and want to know more about how life works, why there are certain things, you know, like why there are some things that we fear, why we are trying to achieve things and then we fail and then we learn from it and then we try different way and then we get success, why these are the steps, why doesn't it work like I try to think about something and I get it the next day or maybe next month, why doesn't it work like that? So there are mysterious things, there are so many realizations, right? And I cannot like include everything in every video, but I try my best to give the knowledge that I have, like whatever I know. I'm still learning, I'm still knowing about many things, so nothing is perfect, right? I'm trying my best. So if you like such type of content, you can subscribe to my channel, you can like this video, you can let me know in the comments that you are there watching my video, and I'd be happy to share all what I know, and I'll try my best to know even more, to ask even more questions to myself, I'll try to read more books and follow more gurus who know more than I do. And this is how we grow. Our motive is growth. Just grow as a human being, just grow as a soul, because we come from some place and we are going someplace, and that's the eternal journey we are on, right? So that's it for today's video. Let me know what you think about this concept of self-development and growth and law of attraction and life coaching, all these esoteric concepts. What do you think about them? Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in the next. Thank you.